Okay, today I want to cover a sweep from close guard but using a Kimura grip, okay? I was asked, what if I can't get his arm so I can get the submission? Where, like, they're either too flexible, their arms can get too close to the head and you still can't get the sub, or they straighten the arm and they're very strong and you can't finish the Kimura. So, I have an answer for that, and it's a sweep with it.
If you like the content, don't forget, subscribe. So, you know, we go through the whole process, right, of where I break his posture, bring his hands out to the side, I catch him, knees to my chest, his posture breaks. He goes, and it feels like sitting up, I sit up with him. I either keep control of the wrist, so I can sit up to my elbow and catch the Kimura, or I sit all the way up to my hands, but my right arm that came across the body, I catch his forearm, I catch his wrist, Kimura. Either way, we're here. If you guys want to see a little more detail of that, check out the link above. It's going to take you to the video of the hip bump sweep and the floating triangle, so you can get a few details of the posture break. So we're here. I have the Kimura. Okay, guys? I'm going to keep it nice and tight. I still have that guard closed, and I'm trying to straighten him out. I get there or I don't. His head is too flexible, or he's just too strong. I can't get the straight. Okay. What we're going to do now is pay attention to my left leg. Okay, guys? I need to go ahead and either rock my body back and forth or slightly hip escape. Why am I doing this? So I can pull him off of his heels, all right? I need to, his ass to get off that heel. That little bit of space that's there, what I'm gonna do with my left leg is I'm gonna weave it into the middle, okay guys? And all the way under this ankle right here. I'm hooking that ankle, I'm flexing my foot. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna straighten my left leg out. As you see, it made his hip drop. Okay, as I do this, this should have made enough space for me to use my right leg as a butterfly hook. If there's not enough space there, what I can do is I can slightly pull him over and that'll open up. I can put that butterfly hook with my right leg. As we're here, I continue to straighten this leg and turn to my left side. And look, I'm lifting up the hook. We're getting here. As you see, he's already almost to his back. I take that hook out and I just step over into the mount position. Here we go.
I got the sweep from the Kimura. I let go of the Kimura to establish the mount a lot stronger. Some people can keep the Kimura and just go off the cyclotron and finish it. If you want to see that, let me know in the comment section and I'll make an additional video. If you like the technique, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell.